This video will show you how to run a temperature-programmed desorption with calcium oxalate reference material on the Micromeritics 3-Flex Surface Characterization Analyzer with TCD. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. Ensure to connect helium to a dynamic chemisorption gas port located on the left side of the instrument. Also, ensure the exhaust is connected properly as shown here. Place a pinch of quartz wool at the bottom of the tube with the provided glass rod. Place the rubber stoppers on the inlet and outlet of the sample, since calcium oxalate is hazardous. Weigh the sample tube with the rubber stoppers and quartz wool, and use this mass as the empty sample tube mass. Wearing appropriate personal protective equipment, weigh about 20 milligrams plus or minus 5 milligrams of calcium oxalate. Transfer the sample into the tube using a funnel. We recommend using a long-stemmed funnel to minimize sample loss. Use a pipe cleaner to clear sample off the sides of the sample tube. Weigh the sample plus tube mass with the rubber stopper and record. Use this mass for the report. Place the furnace assembly on the instrument. And install the sample tube on sample port 2 and the outlet exhaust port. Attach the thermocouple to the sample tube with the provided clip. For more detailed information, please refer to the 3-Flex Chemisorption Sample Preparation video. To create a sample file, go to the File menu and click on New Sample. Select Dynamic Analysis for the sample type. Under Sample Description, select Calcium Oxalate TPD method on the drop-down menu. Rename the sample with the lot number and enter the operator's initials. Select Calculate for the masses and enter the empty and sample plus tube masses. The before analysis mass should be used for the sample plus tube mass. Under the comments section, enter the temperature specifications of peaks indicated on the reference material manual. If mass spectrometer is in use, enter temperature specifications for the water, carbon monoxide, and carbon dioxide peaks. Under the analysis conditions, check if the method is loaded and update the conditions to the most updated method indicated on the reference material manual. Click on Save As, enter the name of the file, and click Save. If you are using the mass spectrometer, additional steps need to be inserted to trigger the mass spectrometer. To insert any additional step, highlight an existing step and click on Insert. This will add a new step above the highlighted one. Highlight Start Recording and click on Insert to insert Set External Trigger. Ensure the box is checked and click OK. Next, insert another step to turn off the mass spectrometer external trigger once the recording is stopped. Highlight Termination and click Insert. Select Set External Trigger and ensure to uncheck the box and click OK to save. To start analysis, click on the Unit menu and select Dynamic Analysis. Click on the Unit menu again to enable manual control. Right-click on the elevator on the schematic and click Raise. Once the elevator is fully raised, double-check that the thermocouple is in position. Install the insulating discs and place the shield. Once the shield is placed, the shield removed sign on the schematic will disappear. To start analysis, go to the Unit menu and click on Start Analysis. Click on Browse to load the sample file and click Start. No TCD calibration is needed for the experiment, so click Next without any calibration selected. Verify that the furnace is raised, sample thermocouple, insulator, and shield is installed. Click Next to start the analysis. Once the analysis is completed, go to the File menu and click on Open to open the sample file. Click on the drop-down menu and select Peak Editor. Click on Find All Peaks, and this will automatically select all the peaks. Click on Preview to view the result. Ensure the temperatures are within specifications entered in the comments section. And that completes this demonstration on how to run a temperature-programmed desorption with calcium oxalate reference material on the Micromeritics 3-Flex Surface Characterization Analyzer with TCD. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.